Check for that. All right. Dead Flowers was pretty cool. I think I like Dead Fragment more, which was a so Dead Flowers was the song for Zetsubou no Shima, and Dead Fragment was that he took the piano intro and turned it into an entire piano song, and I thought that was great. Also, the best main menu track for sure is the Black Ops 2 one. I feel like Black Ops 1 misses that, like, kind of depth in it. Black Ops 3 changed it in a way that I don't like as much. But it might just be nostalgia talking. I am known for my, nostalgia-ridden things. What would you say is your favorite out of all of them? Yeah, same. Thank you. is really cool. Yeah. Kevin Sherwood doesn't want anyone charting their songs on Clone Hero. Yes. Nice. Very cool. Okay, well, that's done. That's perfect.